The Commissioner of Police, Lagos State, CP Akeem Odumosu, has given the directive that more security traffic officers should be deployed in order to reduce current state of vehicular traffic in the state. This was disclosed by Lagos Police Public Relations Officer Bala Elkana in an exclusive interview with PLUS TV Africa.
The new Commissioner of Police, CP Akeem Odumosu, called an emergency meeting. And CP is someone also that is conversant with Lagos so well. He has also gone around to look at the current situation, coupled with the brief he got from the men. Everyone stated his challenge, and he meets that need quickly yesterday, approved what should be done to get it done, to get it solved. Then he also discovered that we need more resources in that area. So he gave a clear-cut directive to the Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of administration to deploy additional 1,000 personnel for traffic duties. That has been complied with already. So we have more police presence on the streets now. He has also reviewed the reporting time and closing time, you know, in line with when we are having more of those rush hours, so that we can have free flow of traffic. Now, the deployment is done in such a way that it will checkmate traffic robberies and incidents of one chance, which is also a traffic traffic robbery also. So that's in the couple of weeks we should be able to see some level of improvement also in that regard.
This development became necessary due to serious outcry from residents who are urgently seeking government intervention.
What we have experienced in the last few months, this peculiar nature of Lagos, that you always have this traffic gridlock, you know, because of the dense population, that is one. It's a little landmarks with a large number of people occupying it, and you end up having some traffic build up in certain areas. So some people now take advantage of that, treading on the streets. Then some also hide under the collar of trading to rob people. So you have some incidents of traffic robbery associated with this. Then the one that is also called one chance, where you enter a wrong vehicle because they take advantage of that. People are rushing, people don't really have time to check, and everyone is just rushing to step into the vehicle and go, and they take advantage to rob people. So these are things we also review. We receive complaints, and we also made a lot of arrest of traffic robbery suspects. In the last few months, we have had not less than 40 of such suspects arrested, and some arms recovered from them, because mostly they use little arms, locally made pistols that they can conceal. So we got quite a number of them arrested. Even before this measure was put in place, we had undercover operations. Some plainclothes policemen that are helping us out. You know, once there are uniformed policemen there, they detect them easily, and they stay away. Yes, we have the normal uniformed patrolmen, the vehicle station all over. So those areas where we got complaints of such nature, we send some of those policemen. They mingle, and they thought they are also commuters, and that happened quickly, apprehending some of those criminal elements. And that helped also reducing the number down of those operating in that. And they also understood that they are no longer safe to operate. There's no longer ground for them to operate. So that also serves as a deterrent for those who have intent to go into that unlawful business.